자.
Is that it?
yesterday's yesterday. I can say I'm getting weak every time they play that Spain again. I can recall my desire every reverie is on fire, and I get a picture of all my yesterday's yesterday. I can say I'm getting weak every time they play that Spain again.
Grabs it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. Thank you very much. Good evening, all of you. It's such a great pleasure to be back here again in Lugano at the Jazz Festival. It's been a few years since we've been here. We want to thank everyone for having us back, and we hope you have a good time with our music tonight. This is a program of Vocalese music. This is the music that was inspired by Eddie Jefferson, King Pleasure, and Lambert Henriksen Ross. And we try our best to keep the tradition going. And we're gonna do a couple of pieces from the Count Basie Orchestra now. And the first one is called A Study in Brown.
Picture things with them and happiness, souls and bliss and having fun. If you can't, then you're blue. I'm gonna have to paint you one. The many will come and have big rooms and full of drama and all the swing they need it so they survive.
Set a little stuff on the rhythm, not realistic the rhythm. One swing, one scintillation, that ring, catch it, and there's your rhythm. Get down with me, you'll get my study in brown. Get down with me, tell them about it all the time. Get down with me, dig up a face in town. A study in brown.
Basie song is written by Freddie Green, the guitarist for Count Basie's band. We are fortunate to win a Grammy for this. This is called Corner Pocket.
your club from the pocket here of my heart. I knew it right from the start.
Thank you very much. A couple of months ago, we did a concert in Singapore, and we decided to pull out of our archives a couple of songs, one that we did on our third album that was called On a Little Street in Singapore,
wow.
And decided to put it a coupling with the tune that we did on our second album that was called Point Siena. So We'd like to do that for you now. On a little street in Singapore, Point Siena.
Alan Paul. Tropical Al.
Just good enough thoughts they gather. Tell me to let the man a bright new way to a certain old simulated modes that haunt me. Tried it been more trashing along the back of me, feeling being bad. So many think you leave, it's fast way to stop for chatterbox around my brain. So I'm well and moving and grooving as part of this song. I hope this riff's good enough to keep better even out of my mind.
Transfer band, ladies and gentlemen.
gentlemen. Adam Hawley on the guitar. Steve Haas on the drums. Gary Wicks on the bass, looking good. On the keyboards and piano, our musical director and conductor, Yaron Gershovsky.
Okay, we're gonna, we like to sing the music of a couple of trumpet players. Now we're gonna do two trumpet pieces. The first one comes from Miles Davis, and the second piece is from Lee Morgan. This first piece is called Tutu, and it was from one of Miles' last albums, which was called Tutu, and John Henricks wrote the lyrics. Actually, John Henricks wrote the lyrics to Tutu and Sidewinder, but in this song, he wrote a very, very beautiful story about Bishop Desmond Tutu, and Cheryl is going to sing Miles Davis's solo. This is Tutu.
Oh,
Sidewinder, and Janice is going to sing Lee Morgan's trumpet solo.
Just done it again. The sky is running. sleep.
Says it won't have this bebop's too.
Much.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you know, we're very, very happy to be here tonight with our dear friends, New York Voices, and we've had a couple of opportunities, you know, to kind of get together, and, you know, each group is four parts. So all we can sing are the four parts, but we decided to kind of get together and sing eight parts for you. So we'd like to bring out our dear friends, the New York Voices.
Kim, Lauren, Peter, Garmin.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Can I just tell you, though, what a blessing and joy it is to be able to make music with such dear friends of ours. It's the best thing in the world, and we get to share it with you. So. Enjoy.
Okay, this is a song that was originally done by the Count Basie Band and the Duke Ellington Band together. Only one time that they actually performed together was at Carnegie Hall. They made a recording. And this is a tune that was written by Thad Jones that played trumpet in the Basie Band. He wrote this tune. Beautiful lyric, again, by John Hendricks. This is called To You.
My everything.
of strife since you entered my life. My cares and my sorrow had me every way before you came.
Already, because we're going to have a moment where the girls get together and the boys get together, and so we're trying to figure out
who goes first. I guess we're going first. Are we going first?
Are the boys going first?
All right.
Sure. All right.
Okay.
All right.
And you get to vote.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, no. Dear.
So we decided to do a tune that was originally done by a vocal group that really kind of started the whole vocalese thing, the Mills Brothers.
Yeah.
And this is a tune called Caravan, and we're going to try and do justice to the Mills Brothers here.
Oh,
boys.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Very good.
Show us how it's done, ladies. Show us how it's done.
Very good.
Out of our way.
What do you think? How do you want us to stand?
Okay, now it's the girls' turn. All right. Who thinks the girls are going to win this contest? Okay. Just checking.
We better sing it first.
Katarina, what do you think? Yeah.
On the avenue, you may be having a solid ball, but it ain't a ball at all compared to the kicks when you're down in Charleston Alley. Maybe it don't look so hot, but believe me, it's a spot where you can show that your hair down, everything's right, and you can boot all sides.
Amen. Charleston Alley is a place. You can rally every cool cat on the avenue, and they'll say it's true. If you're feeling blue, this is the place for you.
No cool finance are true. I dig Charleston Alley, and I'm here to tell you, Pally, it's a place for life is real. I'm telling you, I never have a better deal.
Quite compare to red hot Charleston Alley. When you're rocking and you're rolling to the rhythm of the solid beat, you're gonna have to stomp your feet, and you're sure to hang around. Wigging and digging this song, so keep this vocal treble on. And we're singing everyone, got that certain for the Charleston.
So let yourself be, and baby, make a down with me to Charleston Alley.
So, oh, stop it!
Thank you.
Bailando.
Everybody! Grazie ancora ai Manhattan Transfer e ai New York Voices Vocalese. La serata è ancora lunga, grande concerto.